With today's top stories and tomorrow's full forecast in the first 5 minutes, I'm Jennifer Tome. In honor of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, Governor Deval Patrick spoke to local children about violence prevention and peace. CBS 3 Springfield's Justine Judge has our top story.
Ready to tackle the dream of Martin Luther King Jr., a group of young people from across the Pioneer Valley sat down with Governor Deval Patrick. The topic of discussion, the growing problem of violence among today's youth.
There's lots and lots of violence. It's on a day-to-day basis. People are always getting into fights. People are always talking about how they're going to hurt somebody, and it's really discouraging.
It's a topic that also discourages the governor, who says it frustrates him and he's not convinced there is a strategy in place to help.
Legislation alone is not going to crack this code. We're all of us adults going to have to start acting like adults and acting like we have some responsibility for kids beyond those who are our own.
Terrence Mack, a student at Sabas International Charter School, says part of the problem is boredom and a lack of after-school programs.
A lot of kids need to find more things to do with their free time, because there's a lot of leisure. You go to school, you come home like around 3-ish, and what do you do? If there's no sports that you want to do, what else do you do?
Governor Patrick says he's always felt that today's youth should spend more time in school.
I think we've got to face the fact that we have a school day and a school calendar built on farming, and for the overwhelming majority of our students today, they're not in agriculture. They live very different kinds of lives.
Overall, the teens involved in the discussion say if the Commonwealth wants to honor Dr. King's legacy, the first step is to really work on a plan to put an end to the violence. Justine Judge, CBS 3, Springfield.